Boy, that escalated quickly. I mean, that really got out of hand fast.
How embarrassing.
Head down here?
Yes, sir. Down the ramp. And we have people lined up on the left over here.
What an idiot!
Some union leaders and workers.
Hey, guys and ladies.
Your mark is...
Show is some freaky shit.
Gonna be the blue one to the left.
How y'all doing?
You've got a blue mark, and that's okay.
I'll stay in my blue mark, and then I'm going to say load each one of you.
Yes, sir. I'm going to... I'll
hit me again.
Help you get started.
I'll stay in my blue mark, and then I'm going to say load each one of you.
Yes, sir. I'm going to... I'll help you get started.
Okay.
But I was sitting in my kitchen yesterday, and there's a sunroom off the kitchen, and my wife was there with her sister.
I feel like a mother effing beer.
Sister and a good friend named Marianne, and she was saying, do you realize it's over $5 for a pound of hamburger?
Oh, no. That is just cheap.
$5? Well, this is partly, you know, the pound of beef today costs $5 compared to...
You know, every part.